Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to the Lace Them Up Show. I'm your host, as always, Armand Javid, and we're coming in from Anaheim, California today for today's video. Gonna be checking out the Cowboys training camp out in Oxnard. So just stay tuned. Got a little vlog action today, and you'll see what's going on.
What's your name, sir?
Armand.
Armand, where you from, Armand?
Chicago.
Chicago?
We must get Chicago.
You're a cowboy fan from Chicago. You're training camp in California.
My dad raised me a cowboy.
What's up,
good
man?
Good man.
AJ.
AJ? All right, what's your
AJ Fort.
Armand wants to know, the defense is crowded. You got a whole bunch of linebackers in the room. You got a whole bunch of safeties on the team.
We just signed Malik Hooker.
Yeah. Real Cox, you drafted.
Yeah.
Of course, Michael Parsons. Layton, you still got Jalen.
Yes.
You got a bunch of role players.
Yes.
Who plays?
The best player.
There you go.
What we have to pray for here is that these guys stay healthy. No one has a locked-in spot on the defense. Now, the coach will tell you he's going to be respectful of Jalen. He's going to be respectful of Layton, you know, but it's the best man plays. It's the best man plays. And the great thing about this, all of these guys have been drafted. We've signed as free agents, so everybody's kind of equal. It ain't like some prima donna like we got on offense. We got a bunch of prima donnas over there. On defense, we just got some minions, some guys that's trying to show us. This lady here says she got a question next. She's screaming so loud, about to hurt my ear.
I know, like, we didn't really upgrade the secondary that much, but we can fix our D-line. Yeah, it's a priority. We can fix our D-line. Like, it's like, I don't know, but you can do it. Yeah, I think they're all healthy. But hey, do me a favor, next time you're on ESPN or First Take with Stephen A, try not to let him hit on this too much, man. Let me know what's up.
He's trying to get his ratings up.
Yeah, I'm helping you. All right, take care. Thank you.
So yeah, guys, that was it. I had a really fun time in California and at the Cowboys training camp. Definitely something that I'd want to do in the future again down the line. Had a lot of fun things that I did. Met Darren Woodson, as you guys saw. The training camp itself was really nice. Sucks we couldn't get no autographs or anything, but obviously with COVID, that's pretty understandable. But definitely looking forward to coming back in Oxnard for a training camp in the future. And yeah, if you guys like this vlog style, let me know. Maybe I'll bring some more vlogs. I was actually thinking about starting a workout vlog type thing, a channel. So I don't know. If you guys liked it, let me know in the comments. Maybe I'll do some more vlogs in the future. But make sure to subscribe before you head out to be tuned in for some more episodes. Till then, Mani signing out. We'll see you later.